What up, y'all? It's your boy. This is gonna be a video on how rap beef turned into a deadly war in Northwest DC and how the majority of these rappers are either dead or in jail. Hit that like button and subscribe. Kids, stay in school. I'm out.
I'm about hands, nigga. As the lick, the plug said, fuck them niggas talking shit.
Y'all already know how I be coming, man. YB, you already know my fully with me. You already know. Shout out to race car niggas. You know we all in this shit. Gang. Long this slack, man. Y'all know how to fuck with me. I'm going harder for it.
Nigga die with his man. Got here in the crowd, nigga die with his man on. 2 for 3, put the shot.
See nigga die with his man. Got here in the crowd, nigga die with his man on. 2 for 3, put the shots in the bands on.
A mass shooting in Northwest DC. 9 people shot, 1 dead in Columbia Heights. Thanks for staying up late with us. I'm Delia Gonsalves.
And I'm Lorenzo Hall. Police, they spent the night scouring that area looking for any evidence they could find. Now, this all happened outside of a restaurant on 14th Street in Northwest, just south of Spring Road. That's where our Tom Dempsey starts us off tonight.
We heard it only. Didn't even think it was gunshots, actually. It just sounded like fireworks.
Sunday afternoon brought terror to the streets of Columbia Heights.
There's bikes on the ground. It looks like people just got up and ran.
A shooting near 14th Street and Spring Road, leaving one person dead and 8 others injured. Shattered glass and dozens of shell casings littered the sidewalks following the crime, with the sound of the violence heard by neighbors.
It lasted for probably, 10 seconds or so. It sounded just like fireworks.
Police now searching for 3 shooters, with investigators describing the crime as a targeted shooting and, quote, crew dispute with some of the victims and shooters known to police.
The police tape and all the shell casings out at the scene come during a violent summer here in D.C. Both the police chief and the mayor came out here to address some of the issues.
Everyone should be outraged that in the daytime where people are frequenting our restaurants, frequenting our businesses, that there could be an attack on a D.C. street.
With D.C. seeing a 24% jump in homicides this year, Police Chief Peter Newsham took aim at gun problems.
We're seeing a lot of high-capacity magazines that we're recovering, so they're good weapons, fired multiple times, and you're going to have your shooting.
Devin Peterson, a.k.a. D4, a.k.a. for Orko, was a D.C. rapper. He was rapping since 2013, but sadly died in 2020 shortly after dropping this song. At around 4:53 p.m., MPD officers responded to a reported shooting on the 3600 block of 14th Street, NW, which is located in the Columbia Heights neighborhood of D.C. Upon arrival, officers discovered 8 adult males and 1 female suffering from gunshot wounds. Emergency personnel transported all of the victims to a local hospital for treatment. After all life-saving efforts failed, Devin Peterson, a 28-year-old resident of Northeast D.C., was pronounced dead. The MPD is offering a reward of $25,000 to anyone who can provide information that leads to the arrest of the person or persons responsible. DC witness data shows there have been 108 homicides in 2020 thus far, including 2 vehicular homicides. DC witness collects homicide data on all homicides in the district, including vehicular homicides and police-involved shootings. The MPD has recorded 106 homicides to date.
Junkies, they coming for fit. I knew I was young and violent back in 2006. This drink too hard, now ain't calling me sick. I know the coke ain't good if they say it. Get away with a diss, I ain't giving no pass. Too deep in the streets, I don't know about lack. Nigga, we the ones into the action. What you gonna do when them drink things clap? I've been young and violent, that shit in my jacket. I'm too deep in the streets, I can't let shit go. Where I'm from, you not working, you labeled a hoe. Put his ass on TV for making a show. I get the work gone, so it's a touchdown. Get older with a name, them bitches wanna fuck now. He said fuck slut, his ass get gunned down. We the ones.
Don't shit out the whip, you know I'm gon' pop. Come with that drink. shit on the mind. Ain't selling no sticks, ain't shit on the mind. I'm from the wild, but I'm banging that V. I come with that shit, drop shit on the V. I know about them and they know about me. That nigga a bitch, but I'm really a creep. Spinning any car, nigga, is free. I knock off your arm, won't shoot at your knee. While skin up in line, I'm bombing your street. Try to sell me a cop bag, come with a key.
Came with sloppy, gotta keep a Glock. Talk about slide, come slide up top. A Lee, why you on dick? Talking that shit, get your little brother's hit. Now niggas wanna click, what's that? Only thing I'ma click is the switch on the back. Spin through the wide, do greedy like steps. Soon as we heard it was beef, op niggas got stretched. Came with sloppy, gotta keep a Glock. Talk about slide, come slide up top. A Lee, why you on dick? Talking that shit, get your little brother's hit. Now niggas wanna click, what's that? Only thing I'ma click is the switch on the back. Spin through the wide, do greedy like steps. Soon as we heard it was beef, op niggas got stretched. They just mad, I got love for the V. When it come down to it, they know I'ma slide. Try and spin, I be mad when they high. Bruh, I ain't kill him, but I know that he's dry. Niggas be cap, man. Go get back for your brother. We can slap, but they killing each other. Put a bitch on my line, might as well send me your mother. Ain't no stopping this shit, I'm forever on go. I'm three, I'd rather get cold with my pole. Man, you never know. If we go through the day, who we catch by the stove? Smoking clutch, cash is bro. They be ducking, hiding down the O. Live by the gun, you gon' die with that bitch. That bitch got hit, now I'm high with that bitch. They don't want bump, nah, they don't want contact. Why the fuck they keep on saying with my arm at? Hop out with Drake, show them that my arm back. Face on no question, they know where it started. Speak on them, man, that's when bro go retired.
Yeah, y'all, this story, man, is sad because y'all can look up the footage of the mass shooting that happened that day back in 2020. It'll show that they're just standing by and just watching D4 just bleed out, and nobody's doing anything to help him or nothing. They're just watching him, you know what I'm saying? And everybody has their phone out, so that was kind of sick to me. And also another thing is that D4, he's been rapping since 2013. You can find his videos since like 2012, you know what I'm saying? And he didn't really get any recognition from his area until he made that diss song, you know what I'm saying? And the rest is history, you know? And I also feel like this era of music kind of changed the city to how the rap music is now, like how a lot of artists can't work with other artists.
Talking about no three behind me, nigga. No three was right here, right now, nigga. I slapped the shit out of him. Fuck you talking about. I slapped that nigga. I really come with a shot.
Trying to figure me out, bitch. I won't even laugh. Trying to jump in that water, then bitch, I'ma laugh. Get hit with a glove, bitch. I ain't trying to rest. The young nigga sneeze, the nigga gon' blast. He serve me his pounds of the action. Bitch ass nigga get hit with the map.
Bet nobody won't cash it. Speaking on four, look what happened to cash. This shit too sweet, it's a guarantee bass. Two niggas hop out with them drinks, that's trash. They teaming the beef, niggas joining the bandwagon. Stick on my waist, there's no way to my pants. Slide, put shit on the T. Niggas dick round, wake up 1B3. I really hop in that con, go slide all week. We at? I don't know, nigga hunting, go see. Niggas running from
16-year-old Cassius Conglay, who was shot and killed Friday.
He not my blood, but he my blood. So I feel what they feel. And it's real hard to keep losing our little brothers.
Jaquay Bynum's younger brother, Tayon Wyatt, was killed in August 2020, Cassius' best friend.
As a black father, raising a black child, especially a black boy, there are certain things that you're very conscious about teaching him and avoiding. Losing Cassius to gun violence in the streets of D.C. is at the very top of that list.
A huge loss, not only to his father, mother, and five siblings, but also former teachers who looked to him to lead other students.
He was truly like a son.
I was speaking to him 2 hours beforehand about his SAT scores. He had a lot of promise.
The only thing his mother and I can ask for right now is to have Cassius back.
But since they can't, Cassius' father challenged his friends to be their best selves instead.
Or you can live your life in such a way that you manifest and pursue and go after your greatest dream, desire, and aspiration so that your life reflects Cassius's memory.
A memory they plan to keep alive.
DC police is offering a $25,000 reward for any information that leads to the arrest and conviction of Cassius' killer or killers. In Northwest DC, Jess Arnold.
Losing him impacts your music career?
Shit, I ain't gonna lie. After my brother died, that's when shit started going up. Bitch, I'm ducking that shit. Keep calling my phone, but I'm ducking that bitch. I'm on the block with the junkies, they coming for fit. I knew I was young and violent back in 2006. I hit this drink too hard, now you calling me sick. I know the coke ain't good if they say it. Get away with a diss, I ain't giving no pass. Too deep in the streets, I don't know about lack. Nigga, we the ones into the action. What you gonna do when them Drake things tap? I've been young and violent, that shit in my jacket. I'm too deep in the streets, I can't let shit go. Where I'm from, you not working, you labeled a hoe. Put his ass on TV for making a show. I get the work gone, so it's a touchdown. Get older with a name, them bitches wanna fuck now. He said fuck slut, his ass get gunned down. We the ones.
Yeah.
Sharp Stone.
2 for the 3. Drake ain't lit to the ER. Bluffing on the ground, can't wait till I see y'all.
Nigga, bluffing on the ground, can't wait till I see y'all.
Speaking poor nigga, drink. Shoot a robber on camera, I ain't nothing like Drake. Say, calm up, bitch, I'm ducking that bitch. He did all that talking, I'm not gonna
rapper got dip for a dish, I reach for a sweet. I be dropping that shit every time that I see y'all. Spoken your man, but ain't nothing come with. Just be down for this, I don't know why they did. Try to run with his gun, he fumbled that bitch. We got a new 27,
that
he fumbled his
side his doorbell camera caught for September.
I put that G23, nigga, all in the rim. This two nigga all in this
way. Nigga, I ain't been too picky, I'm shooting up any block.
Nigga, I ain't been too picky, I'm hopping at any car.
Hitting enough and I'm praying I see ya. Rap nigga die, I ain't boots up the murder.
Nigga ain't never gonna breathe, got hit with that fucking dream.
Any youngins gon' spend it a day. Drop so many shots, none he leaking the day.
G23, that fucking dream.
Any youngins gon' spend it a day. Drop so many shots, none he leaking the day.
G4, G23.
Three put his ass on speed.
He did all that talking, I play with that motherfucking dream.
In Northwest DC, 9 people shot, 1 dead in Columbia Heights. Thanks for staying up late with us. I'm Delia Gonsalves.
And I'm Lorenzo Hall. Police, they spent the night scouring that area looking for any evidence they could find. Now, this all happened outside of a restaurant on 14th Street in Northwest, just south of Spring Road. That's where our Tom Dempsey starts us off tonight.
We heard it only, didn't even think it was gunshots actually, just sounded like fireworks.
Sunday afternoon brought terror to the streets of Columbia Heights.
There's bikes on the ground. It looks like people just got up and ran.
A shooting near 14th Street and Spring Road, leaving one person dead and 8 others injured. Shattered glass and dozens of shell casings littered the sidewalks following the crime, with the sound of the violence heard by neighbors.
It lasted for probably, 10 seconds or so. It sounded just like fireworks.
Police now search for 3 shooters.
Don't shoot out the whip, you know I'm gonna pop. Come with that drink, drop shit on the mic. Ain't selling no sticks, ain't shit on the mic. I'm from the wild, but I'm banging that V. I come with that shit, drop shit on the V. I know about them and they know about me. That nigga a bitch, but I'm really a creep. Spinning any car, nigga, is free. I knock off your arm, won't shoot at your knee. Walk skin up in line, I'm bombing your street. Try to sell me a cop bag, come with a key.
Oh.
Came with sloppy, gotta keep a Glock. Talk about slide, come slide up top. A Lee, why you on dick? Talking that shit, get your little brother's hit. Now niggas wanna click, what's that? Only thing I'ma click is the switch on the back. Spin through the ride, do greedy like steps. Once we heard it was beef, op niggas got stretched. Came with sloppy, gotta keep a Glock. Talk about slide, come slide up top. A Lee, why you on dick? Talking that shit, get your little brother's hit. Now niggas wanna click, what's that? Only thing I'ma click is the switch on the back. Spin through the ride, do greedy like steps. Once we heard it was beef, op niggas got stretched. They just mad, I got love for the V. When it come down to it, they know I'ma slide. Try and spin, I be mad when they high. Bruh, I ain't kill him, but I know that he's trying. Niggas be capped, man. Go get back for your brother. We can slap, but they killing each other. Put a bitch on my line, might as well send me your mother. Ain't no stopping this shit, I'm forever on go. I'm three, I'd rather get cold with my pole. Man, you never know. If we go through the day, who we catch by the stove? Smoking clutch, cash is bro. They be ducking, hiding down the O. Live by the gun, you gon' die with that bitch. That bitch got hit, now I'm high up that bitch. They don't want bump, nah, they don't want contact. Why the fuck they keep on saying with my arm at? Hop out with Drake, show them that my arm back. Face on the west, they know where it started. Speak on them, man, that's when bro go retired.
I don't know, I'm in that car. 325 to crush me out. It's 5 p.m., I'm back on the block. Wake up and do it again, this shit don't stop. Been ain't been, nigga, shit don't stop. We ain't going for shit, nigga, get on that car.
Matt Graves, U.S. Attorney for the District of Columbia. Joining me today, our Interim Chief, Sean Benedict of the Metropolitan Police Department. Drug Enforcement Administration, Acting Assistant Special Agent in Charge, Jennifer Sweeter of the DEA's Washington Division. Special Agent in Charge Craig Calamai of the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives, Washington Division. FBI Acting Special Agent in Charge Sarah Linden of the Washington Field Office. And Acting Special Agent in Charge David Misenheimer of the IRS's Criminal Investigation, Washington, D.C. Office. The United States Attorney's Office for the District of Columbia, the Metropolitan Police Department, and our federal law enforcement partners are laser focused on addressing the violence in our community. Today, we announce a major law enforcement action aimed at keeping our community safer. We have partially unsealed an indictment against members of the Kennedy Street Crew, or KDY as they are known, and announced the arrest of 12 members of that crew. The crew takes the name of a street that runs through the northern quadrants of our district. According to the indictment, KDY operated between the 100 and 1200 blocks of Kennedy Street in Northwest Washington, D.C., trafficking in large amounts of drugs and possessing numerous firearms in further of its operations as well. In connection with this investigation, we have seized over 400 grams of fentanyl, approximately 1 kilogram of cocaine, over 100 kilograms of marijuana, and more than 40 firearms, including 8 suspected machine guns. The seized drugs would have generated several hundred thousand dollars if they were sold on our streets. We all know how dangerous fentanyl is. In its pill form, it is estimated that 3 out of every 5 doses contain a lethal dose of the drug. These are worse odds than Russian roulette. Dealing in large amounts of this poison is a surefire way to find yourself the subject of a federal investigation. In these kinds of distribution networks, it is not just the danger of the drugs being peddled, it is also the money and firearms associated with these drug operations. They combine to form a toxic mix for fueling violence, violence that presents a substantial risk to our community. The threat from drug trafficking organizations like this is so predictable that the backbone of our violent crime strategy is identifying these organizations and rooting them out of our community by dismantling them and holding the participants accountable for their criminal conduct. We are incredibly grateful to our law enforcement partners who worked this case, identifying the members of this crew and developing sufficient evidence to allow us to return this indictment. We would like to thank the Metropolitan Police Department, the Drug Enforcement Administration, the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives, the FBI, and IRS Criminal Investigations. It is my pleasure to welcome to the podium Interim Chief Sean Benedict. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Graves. I also want to mention that I'm joined here today by our deputy mayor in the city of Lindsay Appiah. Thank you for being here. This case really is about the community. When we walk around the streets on Kennedy Street and the area of Ward 4, the citizens and community members of that area have had enough. You go back to 2021, we had 19 shootings and 7 murders from then till now. The people that live in that area said no more. They called MPD. We kept going up there. We kept getting guns and getting drugs, but the perpetrators still kept getting out. So we need to come up with a better strategy. Almost 2 years ago, we created the Violent Crime Impact Team, which is a compilation of MPD, ATF, DEA, FBI, IRS investigators to look at things in a holistic manner and bring everybody's best tools to the table. And that's what we did here today. The IRS agent, please raise your hand. If an IRS criminal investigator is part of this case, you know you really tripped up, because they're not really looking at nickel and dime investigations. They're here because the Kennedy Street crew is not some corner crew. This is an organized criminal organization, and it took a sophisticated investigative effort to bring them down. As the U.S. attorney mentioned, the amount of drugs that were seized, I would want to reiterate the 42 firearms we recovered in this investigation. That's a lot of guns. A lot of those guns were modified to shoot automatically, so machine guns. So this indictment reflects that. There are folks that carried firearms in furtherance of drug trafficking, and they carried machine guns in furtherance of drug trafficking. There's significant penalties involved at that. And our crack shot assistant U.S. attorneys are going to prosecute this case to the fullest to bring these people accountable, because our goal is to keep them off the street and keep them off the street for a long, long time. I want to thank again our community for bringing this information forward to us. I want to also reach out to them in furtherance of any information they still want to provide on this group or any other group, because they started in Ward 4 and Kennedy Street and the surrounding areas, but this crew started to move around town as well into other wards. So if there's any information that the public wants to provide us on this crew or additional crews, please call us at 202-727-90.